Paul, I wasn't like this 8 months ago.
The things my father may have done to you matter not.
Paul, listen to me.
It seems my heart must always run to you no matter what.
Don't make this harder on us.
The time has come at last to go where my instincts carry me. And they say, marry me. I love you. Marry me.
Oh, this is obscene.
Paul, you don't understand.
I understand better than you think. One can get addicted to the glamour.
Hopkins?
The money.
Adjust bandwidth.
The empty fame.
Pain signal.
Easily conflicted by the clamor. But honey, it's still in you to quit the game, for eyes can never lie. Yours say you are strong. Yours say you can fly. Yes, fly away from all the tangle to my side where you belong.
We'll just give her a small warning, Hopkins.
Trust yourself as I trust you to choose, Delphi, between my father and me.
On my mark.
You've eyes that never lie. Now just reverse the angle and tell me what they...
Ah! No!
Delph, let go. Let me see. What the hell are these?
Ask your father.
My father. Something unknown. Out of control.
Sir, your son's outside our wing of the building now. What should we do?
Let him in.
What?
Let my son in!
Something has grown out of the soul.
You did this, you undo it.
Hopkins, Hopkins!
Severe trauma to the host. If we're not careful, it'll feed back into the
operator. What the hell is he talking about?
Maybe she'll show you. The choice is hers.
Once upon a wish, I'd have wished that life were fair. Once upon a wish, I'd have wished for no more fear. Once upon a wish, I'd have wished for one more chance. Now, I only wish to go from here to here. All that I got to do, all that I got to be, finally seeing the thing most worth being is nobody else but me. Just to find, as I always knew I would, that someday someone, that somehow someone might stop and see me. Paul, I love you.
I love you too.
Ladies and gentlemen, members of the press, it's been 6 months since the sudden illness which nearly cost our beloved Delphi her life. But happily, our latest and brightest star has made a complete recovery. In fact, you might say she's a new woman. As for the completely unwarranted and punitive grand jury investigations of GTX currently underway, I am confident that GTX will be vindicated and will continue to provide you, our public, with the quality product you so richly deserve.
Delphi, Delphi, we're so glad you're all right.
It's so good to be back. All those vid cards and email messages really helped me get well. I love you all.
Oh, I love you too. Can we have your autograph, please?
Oh, of course. It's the least I can do. I bet you'd like an autograph too. Well, come on. Don't be shy.
None for me, thanks.
I'm sorry. Have we met before?
No, not in this life.
Excuse me.
Tell us a star, blah, blah.